first day at school?
I'm a little nervous.
Oh, nervous? You have nothing to worry about. You're just going to be a freshman. I'm going to be in college and I'm a cheerleader, which makes it worse.
Well, we're different people.
Come on, girls. Be nice.
Oh, I'm going in the car.
Don't worry about her. Are you ready? Let's go.
What does it mean to be a Lobo?
It means to show your paws, be the leader, and to be the change.
Hey, Elisa, what does it mean to be a Lobo?
To be a Lobo means to have heart and dedication in everything you do within the school, to always show your paws, and to know that you don't fall under titles that people place upon you, that you can overcome them and achieve anything you put your heart to.
Hannah, what does it mean to be a Lobo?
To be a Lobo means to show your paws and to know that it's just not yourself, but you're in a whole group of fashion.
Hey, what does it mean to be a Lobo?
To be a Lobo means to persevere,
attain,
work,
and succeed.
Hey, Julie, what does it mean to be a Lobo?
To be a Lobo means to have integrity on and off campus.
What does it mean to be a Lobo? It means to persevere in the face of adversity.
Hey, Tanea, what does it mean to be a Lobo?
It means to be awesome and determined, you guys. Persevere!
Hey, Johnny, what does it mean to be a Lobo?
Self-motivation.
Hey, Rodrigo, what does it mean to be a Lobo?
Show your paws.
Hey, Freddy, what does it mean to be a Lobo?
It means to work hard and to